Hello everyone and welcome back to Danji 1991's Island Survival Series. Since I'm going to need like 45 more pieces of sugarcane, I am going to attempt to lure those rabbits I saw over in the snow foresty area over to here. I'm not going to take my horse because I kind of need to walk around. Oh, there's another one, I think. Oh, there's a cave here. Sort of. I hear one, but I don't know where it is. It's not behind me. Alright. Gotta go find those bunnies. Bunnies! I keep adjusting my mic a little bit, because I can't always tell how close it is and how far away it is. I can see it out of the corner of my eye right now. I moved it because I was yelling a lot yesterday or the day before when I was playing Prop Hunt. those couple rounds were pretty intense. I stopped because the map that we were trying to go to was just taking way too long to download. I was like, I don't feel like waiting. I'm going to try to do something else. So I did. Now I gotta go find those bunnies. Bunnies! I know it was in this direction. Be nice if I could find some more sugarcane that I missed before, like on the sides of these lakes. Or the ponds, but I doubt that's going to happen, because it's probably been like 5 minutes over here, and they're probably already gone. That's dandelion. That looks like a cave. A small one. I looked at the coordinates where those bunnies were, but I can't remember what they are now. It's already slipped my mind. There's something on fire. Ah. Sweet. I feel like it would be around here. Somewhere. Unless the zombie got to them first. Oh no. Yeah, I feel like it'd be right here. Or something. Maybe I have to go deeper in the forest. I really want to get back to my home area before nightfall, just so I'm not out at the mercy of monsters. I'm gonna go. I don't see them. I'm gonna go that way, I think. I'm just kind of looking off to one side, see if I'm missing something. Okay. Oh man, nice. Another one. Well, that's a ravine. Alright. Something to look forward to. Come on, where are they? I probably should have looked at what the coordinates were before I started out here. Some cows. More cows. Moo. I know it was like on a little hill or something. But I don't remember which one. I hope they didn't despawn. Yeah, that would be sad. I think I'm gonna try to go this way a little bit. There's some cows. There's a lot of forest over there. I think it might have been over there. I don't know. More cows. Ow. There's one. Yes. He's in a tree. Hello. Where's the baby ones? Babies. Babies, follow me. Follow me. Oh man, he hurt himself. Follow me, babies. I don't. Oh God. Don't. No. Oh, they fell in the water. That was bad. Hang on. Gotta dig us out. Bigger bunny, where are you? Come on, babies. Come on. I have their attention. Now where did the bigger one go? It's in the tree. Okay, I got the two babies. No, that's a cow. Maybe I won't worry about the bigger one. I can just use these two. Come on, babies. Yay! They're so cute. Gonna F5 this just to make sure that they're still following me. And I can have a good idea of where I'm going. Okay, they're both still here. Go this way. I know where I am. Oh no. I ran too far and it lost interest. Come on. Come on. Follow the carrots. Follow the carrots. I'm gonna start attracting pigs if I walk by them. Which is kind of okay. I'm not sure how I'm going to keep these guys in line. I need to make a pen or something, or at least an enclosure. Okay, they're both still with me. Cool. Uh-oh, slipping around. I don't need them for their leather. I probably will just I'll have them around for meat and stuff. 'Cause you can make cooked rabbit and rabbit stew. Okay, I have to go in the water. Oh no, he hurt himself. Oh no. Oh. Follow me. It's getting close to night time. I don't like this. Come on. I can't jump up that high. Oh. Actually, I think I need to lead them through the water. Uh-oh. It's really getting night time now. Come on, bunnies. Almost there. Yep, there's a pig. He's gonna start following me too. Bunnies! Oh, there's more than one pig. That's okay, I guess. I need to eat soon. Come on. Up, oh, here they come. It's an animal party. Everyone is invited. Except for the squid. No one likes you. My hunger's gonna go down real quick. I still got a long way to go. Did I just hear a bat? Or did I. Was that one of the bunnies again? No, that's bats. That's definitely bats. They're probably down in there. Come on, I'm almost home. I want the bunnies. Okay, two of the pigs have lost interest. Gonna just sit on the bottom. That way, so I'm not constantly jumping. Oh, nice. Now I don't have to. And one more pig lost interest. And there's another pig right there. Also, they're rabbit's foots, which you can use to make a potion of jumping, which is really cool. That'd be nice to have in like a modified world, because, well, if you're running Thaumcraft, you have the boots of the traveler, the sort of the Zephyrin stuff, and those will get you. If you have a thing of jumping, you'll have mad hops. Mad hops. Okay, we're almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. And there's a zombie coming towards me. Possibly. And one of the pigs lost interest. For a second, I thought there was something other than the torch right there. Okay, I made it back. Woo. I don't have any fence materials. Just gonna. Oh no, he walked right under it. No, the other one walked right under it too. I guess I can do this for now. I need to get out of F5 mode. Damn it. Come back over here. Come back over here, please. Hang on. Must defend my turf. Carrots, carrots, carrots. All of the carrots you can eat. Kind of. Okay. Hold on. Oh no. Ah. Seriously? You just jumped right over it. Okay. Carrots. Carrots. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. This way, I think. Oh no. No, I've made it too tall. I can't get back over. But he can. Oh, they're both outside. Come on. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. I believes in you. Come on. Come on. Defending my turf. Come on, bunnies. Yeah, there's more than one. Oh god. I'm under attack. Ow. Okay, got him. Cool. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Oh, he grew. Damn. Okay. Now is my wall high enough? Yes, it is. Sweet. Oh, they both grew. Oh god, no! I didn't mean to do that! Shit. Breed them now before they die. Before they die. Baby bunny again! Yay! All right. That's enough for this episode. Have a nice day, everyone. I shall see you next time.